Vivid is mommy dearest.
Gwen's not here. So take your little painted self and turn around and walk away.
Actually, Barbie, I wasn't looking for Gwen. I was looking for my son's girlfriend, Sophie. I thought she might be here. Seems like everybody is.
Well, she isn't. Though I think I heard she's at the Snyder Farm.
Barbara.
Thank you.
Is there a problem?
Sophie's already had enough to deal with Cole. She doesn't need his mom coming down on her, too.
Didn't I just hear that you're having a little problem with Aaron and his new friend?
Yes, but
then take my advice. Let Iris deal with her.
See, the money that I paid for you to get rid of that little bump ended up in some other little piggy bank. No wonder my son dumped you.
Care about Aaron. And even though I'm upset about Sophie moving into his grandmother's farm, that doesn't mean I want to mess things up for her.
Oh.
She's never done anything personally to me.
Please don't play innocent with me. Anything that Iris could do to come between Aaron and Sophie would make you extremely happy.
That's not true. And I don't think you should have wound Iris up and sent her after Sophie. You're just causing trouble.
You know what I think? I think you're the troublemaker here.
What did I do?
You think that I don't remember that you burned down the Snyder barn just to make Aaron the hero and then put the blame on my son?
That was a really long time ago.
Well, my son has a lot of scars from that time.
Yeah, well, no offense. I think he has a few more from you.
Don't you turn this around. This is about you.
What do you want?
What I want? You do anything to destroy Gwen and Will's happiness over this baby? You'll have to answer to me.
Have you heard from Cole? Do you know where he is?
No, thanks to you.
Me?
Ugh, my son is gone, maybe forever, and it's all your fault.
I need to go.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't think so, sweetheart. I know what you're up to, and I want you to get it into your head. It ain't gonna fly with me.
I don't know what you mean, and I'm not up to anything.
Oh, I will not be blackmailed to take care of that little brat of yours. You trapped my son, but I can see right through you, sweetheart.
I didn't get pregnant on purpose, and I sure didn't do it to take your money.
Oh, please! I wasn't born yesterday.
Mom, what are you doing here?
This little gold digger here, she's trying to shake me down for some child support.
I am not. Oh,
what kind of girl in this day and age is stupid enough to think that she can raise a kid without any money? It's obvious what her game is.
Mom, stop!
It's time for you to go.
You know what? I'm not going to leave until I say one more thing.
I don't think you heard what I said, ma'am. This is private property. And unless you want me to call the cops, I would get the hell out of here and never come back.
Fine. I won't waste another breath on that lying little tramp.
You know, for some reason, I don't believe you're gonna leave Sophie alone.
See, I am. I wouldn't give her the time of day, except that she's run my son off, and if she knows where he is, then I would really like to know.
She doesn't know. How did you know she was here?
It was easy. I had Gwenny's little fan club.
Who?
Well, let's see, there was Barbie, and then there was that girl, Allison. Ooh, they couldn't wait to tell me.
I told you about my mom, didn't I?
Yeah, but I thought you were exaggerating.
No. Hey, the next time that she bothers you, call me, okay?
Don't worry, I will.